New at 4, the Knox County Sheriff's Office is looking for a wanted suspect. There's a warrant for the arrest of Tristan Kelly after a judge revoked his bond. He was on bond for neglect of a dependent resulting in death. The state filed a petition to revoke his bond last Friday. The Knox County Prosecutor's Office would not release his petition to revoke when requested. Kelly did post a $7,500 bond in December of 2022. His case is set to go to trial this October.